watch them. It just goes to show that people appreciate, you know, Liza's beauty and your personality, and it's good to know that you have somebody with that close to you.
Hindi ko sinasadya na gawin nila yung attention. Hindi ako yung nag-grab ng attention nila. Siguro, alam ko yung kay Charlie siguro dahil yun nga ni-narrate niya. Kasi syempre nasa hotel lang siya, bag yun nun, so nanonood lang siya ng Filipino channel. Tapos siguro nakita niya yung movie namin, tapos ni-narrate niya, di ba? Tapos syempre magre-react talaga yung fans namin. So doon siguro niya ako nakita. Pero yun, hindi naman ako nagsabi na follow mo naman ako.
I wish not now, not anytime soon, di ba? Siyempre, I don't think they would break something that's doing good, number. But the fans don't want to see it for sure, di ba? I don't think they're going to break it unless they feel that they need to, you know? But as long as it makes good, siguro, I don't think they're going to change anything anytime soon.
Of course, in the future, siguro, pero matagal pa. We would like to try working with other actors also, so para ma-experience din namin how the other actors work with us and para may mag-pick up din kami mga lessons. But like he said, for now, if the management still wants us to partner together, then why pair us with others?
And why take a chance to go with other people when they're sure it's something that people go for. It might not do well.
But we're open to working with other people.
Yeah. It's also hard to take news to see what happens.
Magugulat na lang kayo. Just proposal na agad.
You're free na. Proposal na agad.
Kasi makikita nyo na lang ang prenup.